So far, you've covered supervised and unsupervised learning. There's a third major school of thought in machine learning called reinforcement learning. Reinforcement learning is inspired in part by the behaviorist school of thought in psychology, and it's a way of tweaking our system to prefer being right or wrong in certain ways. And so a good way to think about this is with an example. Think of a smart cab, a self-driving car. It's learning how to navigate roads, learning how to transport its passengers, and it knows that there's different ways it can be optimal. It can be optimal if it gets there in the shortest amount of time. It can also be optimal if it gets there without crashing. But really, we would want it to prefer one of those definitions of optimality way above the other one. We would much prefer it get there a couple minutes later than it might have otherwise than to actually get an accident on the way. We really want it to prefer not getting in an accident to just getting there as fast as possible. So reinforcement learning would be a way of teaching the system to prioritize in that way. We attach rewards and punishments to different outcomes, and by weighting those rewards and punishments in the right way, we can teach it the right level of priority to assign to different goals. So in this case, we would assign a much bigger punishment to getting an accident to just being a couple minutes later than they could have been otherwise. So in this unit, we'll talk about reinforcement learning and how augmenting the machine learning process with these rewards and punishments can really fundamentally change the system's understanding that we generate.